We have some breaking news out of Fairfield where a train hit a vehicle which slammed into another vehicle. This happened at East Tabor and Railroad Avenue, and several homes in that area are closed. The police department says the first vehicle hit the train, then hit another vehicle. Multiple patients were taken to the hospital with moderate to major injuries. We'll have more on that throughout the day.